Brockville is the city of 1,000 islands. It's also a city of more than 3,000 OPSEU members. They all get the services and support they need at OPSEU's Brockville Regional Office. It is located right in the heart of downtown, just a block from the St. Lawrence River and a couple of blocks from the famed train tunnel that stretches under the city. 4 staff members work out of the Brockville Regional Office, 3 staff reps, and a regional secretary. Most of the 3,600 plus OPSEU members they serve work in the provincial public sector, but they also include workers at a private manufacturing plant and also the Mohawk Council of Akwesasne, which is bound by both federal and provincial labor law. The Brockville Regional Office has 2 boardrooms, which can each accommodate up to 12 people. The Membership Center can host up to 50 members and allies as they gather to protect and strengthen the public services the people of Brockville depend on.